Enterprise, how you doing? My name is Keon Davis. I'm the owner and operator of Spoon & Groove LLC. Our focus is to bring the best experience possible. Something that when you do it, you want to come back, but not only by yourself, you want to bring somebody with you. We understand that everything that we do in life is based off feeling. We drink coffee because of how it makes us feel. We know how we feel when we don't drink coffee, and we don't like that. That's what we try to do with our smoothies. We try to break into that feeling concept. Not only do we make smoothies that make you dance. Every single smoothie that we make is named after a dance. For example, we have the electric slide, we have the limbo, we have the tango, we even have the nay-nay. We want you to eat better, and want you to feel better at the same time. Our smoothies are superb. We only use fresh fruit. Majority of our products are organic. Not all, but majority of the things that we do use are organic. Our mangoes, our strawberries, our spinach is organic. We don't use any yogurts or sherbets. We feel like those are in nothing but fillers. They add extra sugar, they add extra calories to it. So we want to keep our product as natural as possible. Those are some things that we try to attach to our brand. It's something that you'll get nowhere else. Our business is based off of a campus. We know that on any college campus, 60 to 70% of the revenue comes from the students. Every year you get a fresh batch of students. With us being on the campus, we can tap into that market. My business concept is pretty simple. We want to get on campus, each major university, for 1 to 2 years. You step off of campus and get your storefront. It gives you an opportunity to maximize both markets. Now, with you being on campus, the students feel entitled to your brand, like the students do here. They love us over at Schmoo, but we love them as well. Black Enterprise, I want to thank you for the opportunity to become a part of your guys' elevator pitch in 2015. And I look forward to seeing you guys on the panel and the day of the event. Thank you so much, and it's Smooth & Groove, LLC.